We know you're a bad boy now, so. If it rhymes, better.
If it rhymes, it's better?
Yep.
All right.
I just decided.
You're so small, you belong in a trash can. You're so small, you're like a pantless Batman.
All right, Batman. The rhymes.
It doesn't.
I'm sure it is sweet.
Like your penis?
True.
That's still cute.
Whenever I'm out in the night fighting crime, and I'm chasing after a villain, and I stub my toe on a rock, or I throw a batarang and it misses, or I shoot up my grappling hook and it doesn't catch on to what I want, I go, Superman!
So you think of me.
You're always on his mind.
I appreciate that, Batman.
Yeah. You're like my Newman.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you like watching Earth improvised comedy and you need your all-star, you call Danny. He's a super addition to the team. He's super handsome and he's super into making you happy. Better with Danny, because I know who that is.
All right, Batman, you're saying it's better without Danny.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you like the guy who pokes out on the Ninja Turtles and leaves them chained up in Shredder's lair with Splinter on the verge of dying, then you'd be a fan of Danny.
Ladies and gentlemen, Danny, if you like a father of three motherless girls living in a full house, then you like Danny.
The taint is not a hot thing.
No, no.
What's your favorite part on the female figure?
The suit.
So you make her keep the suit on?
That's how we keep our anonymity.
My favorite's the lasso.
See, you'd think it'd be hot, but as soon as I take the lasso out and I get it around them, they just start telling me all of their deep, dark secrets, and it's not hot. I've learned to stop using the lasso in the bedroom. The things that they both have told me. Yikes.
Superman, I'm glad that you know how well I party with Catwoman, because I know that you can see through walls. So every time we're doing our thing, I'll just turn to where I know you are and just go.